Pain management may be for a short time, for example, after surgery, or longer, as in chronic pain. What is the purpose of analgesics? They relieve pain without causing loss of consciousness. Nerve blocks temporarily block transmission of nerve impulses. Hypnotics are drugs often used as sedatives to produce a calming effect. What type of agent relieves or prevents convulsions? Anticonvulsants, such as phenytoin or Dilantin, and topiramate or Topamax, just to mention a few.